chance and the B side. Frost takes on one on the rack. That's going to be a good opening frag, but M&L takes him down 4v4 now. Rotates are probably coming in now. Crystal takes down Joker, and Crystal gets two more. That's a great hat trick from Crystal. Comes in, he gets the last one on the glaive, and that is some quick work by Crystal, just taking down Epsilon one by one.